By Spurgeon, he'll stay with it. And Riemsdyk's shot tipped in by Phil DiGiuseppe, who's been diligent in this third period, and he earns the first goal by Devin Dubnyk.
He absolutely has been diligent. His work ethic has been evident. It seems like every shift, Phil has spent the entire shift in the offensive zone, and Van Riemsdyk does a heck of a job getting this through. And something we haven't seen throughout the course of tonight is not only is DiGiuseppe at the front of the net, but he has the attacking position on Ryan Suter.